masyado natin, hindi ko alam kung kasama tayo nun, pero perhaps there are groups na prenostitute yung word na gender eh. Yeah. Yung gender kasi, is a subclass. Is a subclass of sex. Male, female. Pati gender, feminine, masculine. Hindi ko maintindihan kung paano ninyong nabaluktot yun na nagamitin yun na naging transgender ang paggamit, yung transwoman, transman. Kinalulungkot ko, pero hanap ako ng hanap sa dictionary, walang word na transwoman eh. Lahat ng dictionary hinanap ko, wala eh. Wala rin transman. So, saan galing? Diba? Eh, in other words, eh, nag-deviate ng masyado, iba na lang naging takbo nung... let's not allow such moves.